time for my favorite character, Power! Hello, good people. Salaviathan here, back with another reaction today, continuing up Chainsaw Man. Oh, I am so happy this anime's here. Quick recap, you know, we meet Denji, guy who's down on his luck, had his father basically kill himself with an increasing amount of debt, and debt collectors would not leave him alone. And he meets Puchita, the chainsaw devil, right? Puchita was kind of had a bond with Denji in a way where, you know, it was like a companion and things like that. Even at the very end, you know, it turned out that the debt collector was a damn devil all along too, the zombie devil, right? So Denji ends up getting killed, and we just kind of see, like, for the first episode, this guy can't catch a break. Like, his life is completely horrible. Puchita ends up dying and merging with Denji, creating the Chainsaw Man. And after that, Puchita's gone inside of Denji, becomes his new heart. And now Denji is now the Chainsaw Man. Starts taking out the zombie devils and all that stuff, and ends up meeting best girl, worst girl, Maki. Alright, so we're just gonna get started with this reaction. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Turn on notifications down below so you know when I upload next. And comment down below on the video, guys. I wanna see what your thoughts are about this reaction, as well as give me some more recommendations. But we're not gonna waste time and just get started with freaking Chainsaw Man episode 2. Oh, I wish I had like a string in my chest. Let's go. Bro, her eye looked creepy as hell there for a second.
Denji-kun wa kore kara watashi ni kawareru koto ni narimasu. Henji wa hai ka wan dake. Iie nante iu inu wa iranai.
I love how she just casually says it, yo. You can either say yes or woof, like a dog.
Yasashii hito da to omotta no ni. Chotto suki ni natta no ni. Konna kawaii onna datta nante.
Yo, she was playing you, she was playing you like a fool, yo. Those damn debt collectors are now Maki, yo. It's just going from one slave owner to another.
Parking area de tekitou ni tabeyo. Ato hanraja medatsu kara kore kina. Hai.
Hajimete yasashiku sareta. Sore mo ii tsura no onna ni.
Denji found a new love. I don't know if you want to love that face though.
Ore udon to. Udon to. Frankfurto. Iisu ka?
Ii yo. Watashi wa kare udon kudasai.
Hai yo.
Dou yatte sonna karada ni natta no?
Katteta akuma ga ore no shinzou ni natta nsu. Shinjirarenai ssho. Ore mo shinjitaku nai ssu yo.
その話、信じるよ。私は特別に鼻が利くんだ。だからわかる。
She's saying all the right things, guys. This is why she's best girl. But this is also why she's worst girl, too.
体から人と悪魔、二つの匂いがするもん。
そっか、すげえ。そりゃすげえ。うどん。うどん。
はい。あん。
あーん。
Look at this.
おいしい。
こんな伸びてる。Don't bark like a dog, you piece of shit.
あなたのお名前は？
マキマ。
マキマさん。好きな男のタイプとかあります？
デンジ君みたいな人。
デンジ君。
This bitch, I swear to God. She knows exactly what to say to reel this guy in.
Denji-kun, kochi kochi. Tokyo ni wa minkan mo hukumete, Devil Hunter ga 1000 nin ijou mo iru kedo, kouan wa yūkyū oi shi, fukuri kousei ga ichiban ii nda yo. Denji-kun.
Hai.
うちは基本制服だからこれ着てね。彼の名前は早川亜希。デンジ君より3年先輩。今日は早川君についていきな。
Mr. Aki。
俺はマキマさんと仕事するんだ。
君の働きぶりが良ければ一緒に仕事できるよ。
なあ先輩よ、マキマさんって男いんの？
Just come with me to this back alley so I can kick your ass.
明日も来たらまたボコるからな。
なんでだよ。
俺の優しさが伝わらないかな。軽い気持ちで仕事するやつは死ぬぜ。お前さ、マキマさん目当てでデビルハンターなったろ。
ピンポーン。
じゃあ殴って正解だったな。
Bro, just like the disrespect, it's too much. Denji just always takes it too. Not this time, bro.
先輩は優しい人なんだな、おい。俺は男と喧嘩するだけ。股間しか狙わない。
Hell yeah, Denji.
俺は軽い気持ちでデビルハンターなったけどよ。この生活続けるためだったら死んでもいいぜ。
マキマさんはな、お前みたいなチンピラが好きになってる人間じゃねえんだよ。
てめえもマキマさんが好きなだけじゃねえか。
お前浮いてるだけ。
邪魔ばっか。偉い。
Bro, Denji is despicable. You need to learn this. You need to learn this.
先輩が金玉の悪魔に玉を襲われました。
仲良くできそうでよかった。デンジ君は早川君の部隊に入ってもらう。
こいつ、何者なんですか？
デンジ君は人間だけど、悪魔になることができるんだ。
どうだ、すげえだろ。
マジの話ですか？
公安を辞職したり、違反行動があった場合、デンジ君は悪魔として処分されます。
Peeling off that little bit of that Makima layer, just a bit. Just a bit.
Ah, Makima-san って悪い人なの？
そう思うなら Makima-san は諦めろ。お前が悪魔なら殺されないだけ感謝しろよ。俺の命の恩人だ。
You can't really tell what's her true intentions, right? Like, she's nice and stuff, and looks like she's like helpful, but at the same time, she says things like, we'll kill you in a second if you try to escape.
最強のパンができちまったぜ。
This guy's so annoying.
目標の魔人は2階奥の部屋に立てこもってる。あとはデビルハンターに任せる。
なあ、魔人って何？
はあ？お前義務教育受けてないのか？人の死体を乗っ取った悪魔、それが魔人だ。魔人の人格は悪魔だ。今回はお前が殺せ。悪魔になって力を見せてみろ。
So fiends are essentially like the opposite of Denji, right? Where like you'll have like humans who have the power of a devil, but a fiend is actually a devil who takes over the body of a human.
おい、なんで悪魔の力使わなかった？
まあ、俺の力使ってで悪魔を殺すとよ、すっげえ痛そうなんだわ。
いいか、覚えとけ。魔人も立派な悪魔だ。デビルハンターが悪魔に同情するな。俺の家族は全員目の前で悪魔に殺された。お前は悪魔と仲良しにでもなりたいのか？
友達になれる悪魔がいたらなりてえよ。俺友達いねえもん。本当はエロ本に血つけたくなかっただけなのに、チェンソーになるとチートビッチって汚れちまうからな。よし、エッチ確認。
デンジの夢を私に見せてくれ。
俺もマジでやってるな。こちら。
ポーンセキュール。
風呂も毎日入れて、 いいもん食えて、面のいい女も近くにいて、もう100点の生活なのに、なんか足りない気がする。とっくの昔に俺には無理だと諦めてたけど、今のまともな仕事してる俺なら揉めるんじゃねえか。いきなり女抱くのは俺には難しい。でも胸なら。
This is why I love Denji. He has one of the most despicable, worst shonen goals ever. But you just want to see him make it happen.
俺のゴール。それは胸だ。
Denji君には今日からバディを組んでもらう。
バディ？
気をつけてね。彼女は魔人だから。
Prostrate yourselves, humans! I knew it was coming! I am Tawa!
まあいいか。よろしくね。
魔人は悪魔と同じ駆除対象なんだけど、結果が出せなかったら、すぐにでも上の方々が解体しちゃうかもしれない。そうなったら君たちがどうなるかは、わかるよね。
人間、早くなんか殺させろ。わしは血に飢えてるぞ。
全然悪魔いねえじゃん。
わしのせいじゃん。わしは魔人になる前は超恐れられてた悪魔じゃったからの。わしの匂いで雑魚悪魔は逃げてくんじゃろ。
やろう、俺をはめやがったな。パワーと組ませて俺を活躍させないようにして、俺をやめさせる気なんだ。
おいおい、てめえ、どこ行け。
勝負だ勝負だ、戦いだ。
あっしゃ、いや、
今の駅前に応援をお願いします。いや、ナマコです。ナマコ分かりますか。
えいや、だから、どうだ、わしの手柄だ。
Bro, this kid lady, this chick is insane, yo. And I think they picked the perfect voice actor for Power. She encompasses her really well. Ooh, beware my power! Yeah, let's go, Chainsaw Man episode 2. But yeah, it was a good episode. You know, Denji, kind of coming into public safety, you know, starting to become a devil hunter, essentially as a devil himself. So it's a little bit of an oxymoron. Now you have Makima. You can already tell in the beginning there's something like a bit off with her. She's really nice to Denji, but at the same time, you can kind of feel like she has ulterior motives, right? Then we meet Aki, you know. Aki, I think they nailed this character too. Voice actor was good too. They nailed his demeanor really well. And I didn't realize how hilarious the ball kicking nuts fight scene was gonna be in animated. I remember it kind of in the manga a little bit, but seeing it animated made it way more hilarious. And then we finally meet Power. Yo, I love that character. She you're gonna see why. So she is a fiend. She, like, fiends are basically take over dead bodies, right? So the person she took over was essentially dead, right? And she took it over as the devil, right? So now that she encompasses that body. So that's why Power, as crazy as she is, she's still pretty sound-minded, right? So it's gonna be exciting seeing what's gonna happen now. Now we're going into Denji and Power's team up, kind of, and how they're gonna build their relationship here. Anyway, that was the episode. I will see you guys around. Take care and have a great rest of your day. Bye.